And here's a video of two apples, a phone, a lamp, a plant, and the Naples Daily News. There you go.